Citation, a brand new way to say and sell Chevrolet. If you set out to satisfy the wants and needs of today's car-buying public, it's likely you'd design a vehicle with the operating economy of a subcompact, the performance of a sports car, the roominess and comfort of a mid-size car, and the cargo carrying capacity of a full-size model. You'd give them the versatility of a station wagon, the traction of front-wheel drive, all in the affordability of a compact car. In developing the Chevy Citation, that was our goal, and that's what we accomplished. A car that participates with people in whatever lifestyle they choose. A car that is, in effect, a potential competitor to just about every other car in the market. Citation, with its broad product appeals, will potentially fill the needs of more prospective buyers than any single model line we produce. And it will give today's contemporary car buyers, many who currently own imports or domestic subcompacts, an opportunity to move up to five-passenger comfort, and will offer them versatility, maneuverability, and economy they might expect. At the same time, Citation retains the value and reliability that traditionally have been important to Nova and other domestic compact and mid-size car owners. Consequently, Citation provides a tremendous opportunity for sales to current owners of Fairmont, Granada, Velari, and Aspen. In Chevy Citation, your prospects will find more features than they ever expected to get in the same car at the same time. Citation will challenge many preconceptions people hold about automobiles. The idea that a two-door coupe isn't as roomy as a four-door, that you sacrifice cargo security with a hatchback, that a car must be big on the outside to be comfortable on the inside, that American cars don't live up to the technology of foreign imports. We know from extensive consumer research that Chevy Citation surpasses expectations once a prospective buyer has a chance to ride in and drive the vehicle. Here are some typical reactions from consumers who test drove Chevy Citation in December.
I thought the acceleration was excellent. The braking was real good. And I was impressed with the overall handling.
I really didn't know what it was going to be like until I got into it, as far as how roomy it was. Once I was in it, it was pretty roomy.
Well, it picks up really quickly, and it handles really well. And it was surprising. I didn't expect it to handle as well as it did.
Consumer ratings increase dramatically. Buying intentions rise significantly. Once a prospect sits in the car, feels it, drives it, experiences it. For Chevy Citation is a car that simply begs to be demonstrated. Citation's strongest virtues: five-passenger roominess, functional cargo capacity, excellent economy, good performance, impressive ride and handling appeal to virtually all prospects. But your product presentation needs to be tailored to each type of prospective buyer. In demonstrating the Citation to traditional domestic car owners, your presentation should focus on the characteristics experience has shown they want and expect in a car. These prospects will probably be more interested in the results of Citation's technology than in the technology itself. Explain that even though Citation's exterior may be smaller than the car they're driving now, in interior room, it falls not into the compact class, but into the mid-size class, with comfort for five adults. Then demonstrate. Sit in the car together. Point out the small floor tunnel made possible by front-wheel drive, and how it provides additional front and rear seat legroom for both driver and passenger comfort. Show them the exceptional amount of seat travel, and how the seat adjustment mechanism raises the front seat as it moves forward, putting all the driving controls and radio within comfortable reach, whether the driver is short or tall. Many traditional type buyers think that only a four-door sedan can give them the kind of rear seat room they want. But with the Citation, you can show them that the two-door models have virtually the same amount of room in back as the four-door. and getting in and out of the two-door is surprisingly easy, thanks to inertia lock seat backs. And wide door openings. Next, show them the luggage compartment and how the flat floor design makes it all practical, usable space. Here's something else they may not be accustomed to in a hatchback. The package shelf keeps cargo securely out of sight. Yet it's removable for carrying larger or higher loads. The traditional car buyer will be impressed with the station wagon adaptability of the Citation. But you'll want to demonstrate its function and versatility to effectively sell this feature. In the past, it may have seemed that only small car owners were conscious of fuel economy. But nowadays, even traditional domestic car buyers are intentionally moving down to smaller, more fuel-efficient cars. With its impressive mileage, Citation will more than likely have greater cost efficiency than what many of these prospects are driving now. Much of Citation's fuel efficiency was achieved by reducing the car's weight and bulk. But your prospects can be assured that through modern technology and lightweight materials, the car's strength and integrity are retained. It's also important to reassure your prospects that they won't have to sacrifice traditional Chevrolet performance. A demonstration drive will convince them. Over the years, Nova has been perceived as a responsive, good-performing vehicle. Yet in acceleration tests, Citations equipped with available V6 engines were faster in 0 to 55 than last year's V8-equipped Novas. And what about Citation's standard four-cylinder engine? It offers comparable performance to last year's Nova, equipped with a standard 6. Many traditional domestic car buyers also hold the belief that only big cars can have a quiet, smooth, comfortable ride. Dispel that myth with a demonstration drive. Citation suspension is designed for a firm yet smooth feel on the road. And with front-wheel drive, more of the car's weight is over the driving wheels. And the center of gravity is closer to the ground, so they'll get good traction on the road. You'll also want to assure them that General Motors has built more than 1 million personal luxury cars with front-wheel drive, and that Citation has more than 5.5 million test miles behind it, more than any new GM car ever produced. To the more contemporary buyer, the Citation story must be told differently. These prospects are probably younger, more independent, more knowledgeable about Chevrolet and competitive products. Among them are owners and intenders for subcompact, domestic, and imported cars. They'll be inclined to want to know not only what's new about Citation, but why and how. And again, you'll have to show them to sell them. For these prospects, it's important to explain that much of the technology engineered into the Citation was a result of consumer demands. It does not represent change for the sake of change. But front-wheel drive provides another plus. Tremendously improved traction, combined with familiar features such as rack and pinion steering, a front stabilizer bar and rear stabilizer feature, McPherson strut suspension, and coil springs that are computer-matched to the specific car and its equipment. Citation has ride and handling characteristics to meet the demands of the discriminating contemporary buyer. Let him prove it to himself on the demonstration drive. These contemporary buyers will particularly appreciate good engine technology, and the redesigned cast iron 4 and brand new 60-degree V6 should be very appealing. Explain that both engines feature cross-flow cylinder heads, which allow the engine to breathe and operate more efficiently. Citation also features a Varijet Stage 2-barrel carburetor. Under most driving situations, only one barrel is operational, controlling gas consumption for good fuel economy. But when that extra response is called for, the second barrel will kick in to deliver more power. On four-cylinder equipped vehicles with air conditioning, a built-in cutout switch turns off the cooling system under high demand conditions, thus reducing drag on the engine and assuring steady, consistent performance. The standard four-speed transmission includes overdrive for attractive mileage at highway speeds and less wear and tear on the engine. A demonstration drive with your prospect will show him that Citation has both excellent performance and impressive fuel economy, even when compared to smaller imported and domestic subcompacts.
This could be the car you had in mind.
Sure, Citation.
This is the first Chevrolet of the 80s, the 1980 Chevy Citation. In four distinctive body styles, versatile two-door hatchback, sporty four-door hatchback, roomy sport coupe, and the exciting X11, a whole new kind of compact car, designed to be economical to own and operate. Beneath this sleek exterior is a compact, space-efficient front-wheel drive chassis, the first front-wheel drive from Chevrolet. Citation's front-wheel drive design places the weight of the engine and driveline above the driving wheels to provide impressive traction over a variety of road surfaces. And a low center of gravity, together with standard rack and pinion steering, provides impressive handling. By turning the engine sideways and eliminating conventional rear drive components, we have made significant gains in passenger roominess without adding excess bulk to the car's exterior dimensions. In fact, Citation features the interior roominess and comfort of traditional mid-sized cars, coupled with the trim exterior dimensions of compact cars. A small floor tunnel houses the exhaust system and fuel lines, helping to protect them from road damage. Citation's comfortable standard bench seats have ample room for five full-sized adults, with impressive headroom, shoulder room, and leg room for both front and rear seat passengers. Front-wheel drive design also pays off in the luggage compartment. With five adults comfortably seated, Chevy Citation can accommodate a full measure of luggage, as much, in fact, as some traditional mid-sized cars. On hatchback models, this standard cargo security feature keeps items in the trunk area out of sight. Or remove the shelf, fold the rear seat down, and enjoy the benefits of station wagon-like versatility at no extra cost. Citation's compact exterior dimensions and nimble handling characteristics make parking in tight spaces or maneuvering in city traffic easy. Citation, designed and developed with operating efficiency in mind. Its aerodynamically engineered shape contributes to Citation's low wind resistance and impressive gas mileage. A jet-smooth configuration refined through many hours of wind tunnel testing. With a standard front air dam, steeply raked windshield, aerodynamically contoured hood and roof pillars, and a special rear window angle designed for low aerodynamic drag help reduce air turbulence. This contributes to Citation's impressive fuel economy and helps reduce wind noise. One-piece cut-pile carpeting leaves no gaps, and a molded foam-backed acoustical headliner and roof deadener also help contribute to a pleasingly quiet ride. A standard dual-mode power-assisted flow-through ventilation system provides occupants with a draft-free exchange of air without the wind rush of an open window. Also standard is a GM Delco AM radio, and a variety of AM-FM stereo sound systems are available. Citation couples its comfortable ride with impressive roadability. Its tough, all-welded, unitized body structure is computer-tuned to help absorb road-induced vibrations. A separate engine cradle with four tuned rubber mounts helps to isolate the passengers from noise and vibration. Chevy Citation's impressive ride is aided by computer-selected coil springs and a McPherson strut front suspension. These road-tuned suspension components help provide a comfortable ride and help tame the bumps and ruts. Standard fiberglass belted radial tires offer low rolling resistance, thus contributing to Citation's impressive fuel economy. Radial tires also provide good traction on a variety of road surfaces. And at the very heart of Citation's good gas mileage is a standard thrifty 2.5-liter cast iron L4 engine. For those desiring added performance, there's the responsive, spirited 2.8-liter V6. This easy-shifting, wide-ratio, four-speed overdrive transmission with sporty floor shift is standard with either engine. or choose this optional automatic transmission with a special torque converter computer matched to the engine for impressive drivability. Sports enthusiasts will find excitement in the X11, featuring performance items such as wide steel-belted radial tires and sporty F41 sports suspension. Outside, there's special X11 sports striping, rally wheels, blackout molding treatment, functional rear spoiler, and more. Chevy Citation. Roomy, economical, versatile, and downright practical. With ride and handling you've just got to experience to appreciate. Chevy Citation. A whole new way to say Chevrolet. Now, let us take you on a demonstration drive in the first Chevy of the 80s. Citation.